Disco LOL pets.
So we just did a video on these, you guys, where we opened up six of them because I had found them on sale, and we got different ones. Did we open a five or six? And so we did get six different ones from that video, but there are 18 pets to collect in this series, and we have been waiting almost a year to collect these since like last fall.
It's crazy.
And so we finally found a case. There's 11 in here. Yeah, for 50% off. So of course I snatched it up. So we're making another video where we're opening up these. We need 11 more. And we have 11 in this container.
Fingers crossed.
Could it be possible? That would be so neat. So cool. Oh my gosh. So here's the collector's guide and the ones that we have. And we all have ones that we want to collect. So we have this one and this one. We really want this one, which is another super rare. And then we have this one, and this one. We got a super rare one last time, which is cool. Lisa wants Pupstagram so bad she can barely even stand it.
I still want it. I really want to get it.
I want this one right here. And then we also want these two because these are with the new Halloween LOLs that came out for this Halloween, the Spooky Sparkle. So that's who we're going for. Who do you want?
I don't know. I'm thinking I want this one.
Yeah, I want that one too. So I hope we get a good mix of some new ones this time.
I know what I want.
What do you want?
This guy.
That guy? Okay. Okay, so since we already did like a really super full unboxing of these and 11 would make this a super long video, we're not going to show you every tiny like opening of every tiny thing. We're going to unwrap ones and then we'll show you them kind of as we do it, but it's going to go a lot faster than normal. And then we'll show you everything that we open at the end because I know that these have been out forever and you don't want to see a super long 30-minute video on opening these. Let's just each pull one out and get started. All right, we're gonna just start our opening of our first ones. We're so excited.
Yes.
Ooh, mine is an easy one.
Getting a puppeteer.
Nice.
I did not get a puppeteer. I got a gold ball.
You got a gold. Do we have a duplicate or do we have the next rare?
Oh my gosh, I got my clue!
Awesome. So for these, you could get a gold ball in the ultra rare and the rare. So we can
have
either ultra rare.
Too.
You have a gold ball too? Whoa!
I have a pink or purple ball.
Adalia, I got a dud.
Yay!
Hope I push the gold ball.
Here's Aisley's clue. I haven't seen that before. This is Adalia's clue. Oh, and Lisa has the same clue. Could we have dupes here? We don't know.
I'm going straight to the doll.
Okay, let's see. What could it be?
I think it might be a new one.
You think so? Did we not get that before? Okay, we think this is a new one for us.
Okay, let's see what doll I got.
And you don't know until you unwrap these, so that's kind of like, it's a mystery.
Ooh, a tiger. It's the front packaging.
Oh, wow. Have you ever had that before?
I don't think so.
Oh, Aisley's been wanting this one. Dahlia's peeling it to reveal the face.
Oh, did I get a Halloween one?
Now I just have to get my other Halloween one.
It looks like we got this one right here, which I'm so excited. We have a spooky sparkle one of this coming in a few days. Okay, we're gonna see what Lisa's is.
Yes, it's this. Is it a, what?
Who could this be? Oh, wow.
It's the one I wanted.
Lisa didn't even realize. That's pretty lucky. Your very first one you're opening is Pupstagram. Now you can relax the whole rest of the video. Because you got to open it.
Wow, she came in a gold ball.
Did she?
Yeah.
And she's not? She's just a fancy? That's interesting. Okay, Aisley's opening hers. Who did you get, girl?
Whoa, Vincent Blue.
Is it the same one or different? I think he's different.
Yeah.
Okay, so we got a different one from Lisa's. So that's exciting. Do you want to peel it off a little bit? Who did we get? Whoa, somebody with crazy hair. Yes! I know which one it is! That's the one I really wanted in the last video, and we're gonna get her this time! Yay! Okay, here it comes. What's in there? Oh, here it is. Ooh, it's so pretty. So this was a whole round where we got no dupes for what we already got. So we have 10 now of the different ones.
That's so cool.
Out of 18, so that's really awesome. And we got some of the ones we really wanted. I'm so excited. All right, here's Adalia's and what she came with. So once again, that was the clue. And then this is purple. The outer container has purple glitter. And then this one did not come with shoes, but that's what she came with. She's so neat looking. And then she came with a brush, two little bows, and this was her bottle. There's some hearts and a pink bow. All right, and here is Lisa's Pupsagram. I still don't know why she came with a gold ball. I guess other ones can come with gold. Do the fancy ones also come with gold, and it's only the popular that aren't gold? I don't know. You guys can let us know on our Instagram. I know there are a lot of much more savvy LOL collectors than we are that can tell us. So there's a clue again. This is the bottle she got. Isn't that just amazing? It's so pretty. I love their bottles. We have one Crown Brett and two pizza ones. Was it supposed to come with two pizzas? I'm not sure. And then she got a camera, but then she's got her picture on there. Isn't that awesome? And she did not get shoes either, which makes it kind of hard to stand them up in there. But here she is. Her eyes are so beautiful. She's just so cute. And there's all her pretty hair. All right, here is Aisley's. This is Precious Meow, and she is precious. So she came in a gold ball with that clue. She got two Brett's cherries and a lightning bolt. Woo woo! And this is her brush. Isn't that awesome? And then she's got her surfboard. That's cool too. And then there's this little friend. It looks like a snowman. What is it supposed to be? It's squishy.
I think it's supposed to be like a snowman kitty or something.
That's weird. So there she is. She's so pretty. We finally got her little swimsuit on. It was kind of difficult to figure out. She also doesn't have shoes. Where are all these shoes? We really like the shoes. Okay, next round. Ball number one. Ball number two. And ball number three. All right, let's do it.
Maybe this time I can get a good tear strip. Yes.
Woo-hoo!
And is it gold? I can't tell. It doesn't have any colorings. Oh, it's nope, pink. It's pink.
Yeah, I see pink. All right, so here's Adalia's clue.
I got pink too in my clue.
Okay, here's Lace's clue. We've seen that before. You have a rainbow one?
Pink.
Oh, where's
I
your clue?
Blue.
There's your clue. All right, there's Aisley's clue. That's the same as Adalia got last round. Okay, we got two balls ready. Oh, what comes inside?
Ooh, please don't be a duplicate.
I know.
Wow. I think it's a duplicate from last time.
You think so?
Yeah.
Let me see.
Whoa, it's so fluffy and pretty though. Oh my goodness.
Did we get this before?
I think we had that one too.
Did we have this one too? I know we had this clue. It's definitely pretty. My goodness.
Face reveal.
Ooh, I can't tell. Ooh, we have all that hair under there, so this is a dupe for us. We have Roar Tide. We're not going to open up Roar Tide all the way. If you want to see her, you can see her in our other video. Okay, who do you have? Oh, who is that? I can't tell.
I think it's new.
Is it
no.
a dupe or new?
It's new.
Her last one.
So this is Ra-Ra Skunk. We got her last round, so we're not going to open her this round. So you definitely have to check that video out where we opened all those. So we got this one, and we got this one. Okay, let's see. Please be a new one. Please be a new one. Who is it? Ooh, I'm not sure. Whoa, this one's got awesome looking legs. How interesting.
I'm pretty sure
right.
she do.
Do you want to do a face reveal? So this one is Purrs, and we got her last video too. So that's Purrs right there, and we have her. Okay, next round. We have three new ones. Then we only have two more left after this, so fingers crossed we can add more to our set. I wonder who we're, like, not going to end up with.
Ooh, I got another down the slope, but in a different color.
Oh. All right, there's Adalia's clue. What color is your ball?
It's blue.
Oh, blue. And then Lisa got a blue also, but with this clue. Oh, Aisley has this clue, same as Lisa's from last round. Okay, Adalia's going. Please, please be a new one. Please. It's so exciting when they're new for us. Ooh.
Ooh.
I don't know if we got that.
I think it's a dupe.
The girls think this is a duplicate, but isn't it pretty? Oh my goodness. I love this fur. So this one's a duplicate for us. It's Snow Dog. So this one is Snow Dog right there. Okay, cross your fingers. This is new for us.
I don't think we have ever got this type of fur.
You guys, this one is beautiful, and it's one that's gonna make mommy very happy. I can't believe it.
Let's peel it off. All right,
peel and reveal. Let's see it. It's 80s bunny.
80s bunny.
Yes. Oh, I can't believe it. I'm so excited to have that one. I'm so excited. That's the one I wanted so bad. So here's 80s bunny right here. There she is. I love her so much. Her head is like wobbly. She feels so good. She squirts up water in her head. Oh, I love her.
Her bottle is awesome.
Okay, let's see if Aisley got a different one. Oh, I'm so excited. I hope so. Wow. It looks interesting.
Oh my gosh.
I think we had that one in this round, didn't we, in this video?
Yep.
Okay, so we have this one. Oh, we're getting out all our surprises. So Aisley got Rah-Rah Skunk again. Okay, so of course she doesn't sit in there very well either, but there she is. She's got a little collar and she's got her little bracelet. And there's her hair. It's so pretty. So here's her bottle right here, which is so super neat. And then she got a little pizza one, and this is her brush. And she got a little lightning bolt. She also came with a microphone. We're having trouble getting it to actually like stay on her hand. I bet if we worked with it a little bit, we could though.
I hope I didn't get another dupe.
Okay, these are our last two, and Adele and Aisley are gonna do it since they've gotten so many duplicates the last two rounds.
Another light pink.
Okay.
Oh, where's my clue?
I'm so hopeful there'll be different ones. I was so hoping we would get a big portion of our set. So we have this one again. I'm so hoping it's not Rah-Rah Skunk.
Ooh, and here my clue.
Oh, we got this clue again. Okay. Cross your fingers. It's new. I am so hopeful. Oh. I don't think it's Rah-Rah Skunk.
I don't think it's Rah-Rah, but I don't know if we have it this one or not.
I don't know. I don't recognize this one, so it's neat looking. Okay, face reveal. Ooh, who could it possibly be? We're all looking at the collector's guide. Oh, who is it? Oh, I think we have that one.
Yep. We do.
So that's Kitty 500 right there. Aisley is our last hope for something new. We need it too, you guys. Look, we only have 4 unique ones for us this video out of 11. Okay, Aisley, let's see it. Please be a different one. Is it different?
I think it's different. I don't think we have ever had that one.
Oh, yeah. I don't think we've had this one. Look at the hair. That is so cool. I love this hair. This one's neat. Okay, it's a mystery. We're gonna get a new one. You gotta do the face reveal. Who is it? Oh, purple eyes. Does anyone know who it is?
It's Gary.
Look it. It's Witchy Kitty. Look it. The white hair. I can't believe we got her. I feel so relieved, you guys. I wanted her so bad. I can't believe we got her. I wanted this one, this one, this one. And this one super bad, and we actually got them, and then Lysa got that. So for the 5 that we got the ones we wanted the most, which is crazy. So this was actually a super successful video, even though we got a bunch of duplicates. We got every single one we were hoping for. All right, one more quick look at the collector's guides. We're only missing 6. We're missing this one. We got all of these. We got this one. We're missing this one. And then we got these 2. We still need those 2. And then we got all of them down here but that one. And then we got these 2 over here, so we're just missing that. So we have 12 of the 18 so far in our collection, and we are going to have to keep hunting a little bit. We've done really good that we have both ultra rares. We're missing only 1 of the rares right here. And there was what, just 2 rares, I think? Yes. And then there was 5 fancy ones, and we have all the fancies. And so really, other than just 1 rare, all we need is a bunch of popular ones. So that is so fun. That should be easy to find. We figured out why our Pupstagram came in gold, because she's in the 24 karat gold category. So that's why this fancy one has a gold ball and not all the fancy ones. Okay, so this is Witchy Kitty's clue. She comes with a lightning bolt and a bow, an awesome brush. This is cute. And this bottle is like epic. Look at that. What an awesome bottle. And then here she is. She's gorgeous. Adalia and I particularly love orange kitties, so this is like special to us. She is so pretty. How fabulous. All right, we're going to show you them one more time. So this is Precious Meow, and this is everything that she came with. This is 80s Bunny, and this is everything that she came with. And then we have Pupstagram. Here's all her things. And then we have Bonita Burrito, and that's everything she came with. And then we have Witchy Kitty. There she is.
Favorite picking time. I know mine.
So my favorite is the Witchy Kitty.
Okay, this is hard for me. There's really? Four of them there that I wanted, yeah. It's hard for me. Okay.
Mine is Pupstagram.
Aisley, you know yours?
Yes. It might be this guy.
You like the burrito one? Yes. Bonita Burrito.
I want a burrito.
I know. Now I'm like, gosh, that sounds good for
Chipotle.
Dinner.
Yes, Chipotle. Chipotle.
I like yes. Rubio's.
No.
Chipotle.
Yes,
Rubio's.
Chipotle.
I get
Chipotle.
The biggest Chipotle. Burrito from Chipotle. Chipotle.
Okay, I feel like I should pick this one because I wanted this one so bad. It looked like my favorite in the checklist, but it's really not. And then I really thought it would be this one because I wanted that one so bad, that turquoise hair. But I can't get over this one. The coloring really pops. I love that she comes with shoes. I love the orange cat. I love her accessories.
And so I love this black brush.
She's my favorite out of these. Yeah. She's really, really awesome.
So, we hope you guys enjoyed this video. Give this video a big thumbs up. Subscribe! Go comment on our Instagram at TwinkiePants which one of these is your favorite. We will see you guys next time.
Bye!
Hi, TwinkiePants! Have you become a member of the TwinkiePants squad yet? Click that red subscribe button and you can be an official TwinkiePants.
Don't forget to ding the bell and give it a big thumbs up.
Follow us on Instagram for bloopers, sneak peeks, behind the scenes, and more. Thanks for watching!